Welcome back. Rick Wilson from the Maryland Zoo in Baltimore joins us this morning with Cinnamon, a very special guest, and an interesting looking thing. From a distance, it's a ball of fur, but he's got long ears, kind of. Actually, they're not terribly long. Right. Yeah. What is Cinnamon?
Cinnamon is a lionhead rabbit, and they are a fairly new breed of rabbit. Uh-huh. They've surfaced in the United Kingdom about the mid to late 90s, and then in the last 10 years within the United States. And mm-hmm. even though they are a recognized breed as show rabbit, uh-huh. in the UK, they're still working on breed standards in the United States for this breed of rabbit.
So it's not a wild rabbit or anything?
No,
like
it is
that.
Not. Yeah, no, it right. is a domestic rabbit.
It's a domestic rabbit. Mm-hmm. Okay. And you've got two of them at the
we
zoo,
have
right?
two of them, yeah. Cinnamon and Honey.
At the zoo, do you have an area where there are domestic animals as opposed to what would be considered wild animals? Or?
Well, we have our farmyard, which mm-hmm. would have livestock,
yeah, right. yeah,
domestic
yeah.
livestock mm-hmm. and such. Right. And even within the embassy, we do have some animals such as rabbits and chinchilla that still offer a conservation message.
Now, you've got something going on at the zoo this weekend, and it's
yes.
a long weekend, President's Day weekend, so
yes.
you're open an extra day as far as weekend hours.
Anyway. Yes.
Where I was intrigued by the term, it's Animal Enrichment Day, tied to Valentine's Day, but it's enrichment for the animals.
That is correct.
And then anybody that goes to watch or participate, they find out what it is that you guys do for the animals.
That is correct. Yeah. Enrichment provides stimulation, variety, and it encourages natural behavior in the animals. And the keepers have been working to provide Valentine-themed enrichments for the animals today. So Animal Enrichment Day is today, and we have activities throughout the entire day. So it's mm-hmm. best to go onto our website and find specific times if there's a particular animal that you're looking to see what enrichment opportunities are going to be there. And like you said, the zoo is open this entire weekend and Monday, and we also have 50% off the general admission as well for our winter hours.
This is the trend now in zoos, and it has been maybe for the past 20 years or so, the animals just aren't in a cage.
That is correct.
To try to naturalize them and challenge them in what would be their natural environment, as much as you can in a captive environment.
Exactly, and that's one thing that enrichment does, is that it does encourage those natural behaviors, whether it's foraging or stalking, mm-hmm. hunting, and that's part of the things that the keepers do. It's not just solely taking care and cleaning up after an animal, but there's a lot of other things that go on in zoo work.
To make in a good show, so to speak, for the
absolutely the public loves it. The animals mm-hmm. really enjoy it, mm-hmm. and the public loves it. And even today, for Animal Enrichment Day, it's a great day to bring your camera out. There's going to be some wonderful photo opportunities.
So a great opportunity to enjoy a great resource here in town, the Maryland
absolutely.
Zoo in Baltimore, Druid Hill Park, all weekend long, and today especially some special stuff going on. And maybe you'll see Cinnamon over there too as well, right? Rick, thanks for joining us
Thank
this
you.
Morning. And more is coming.